celebrate the events that changed the world forever. The death, burial, and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. It's because of his sacrifice on the cross that we're able to come together and rejoice in his presence. The cross has endured throughout centuries as a symbol of his atonement for our sins. But it's so much more than that. He has taken the symbol of death and dying and changed it into a symbol of life and living.
Thank you.
from sin. But many of us have never experienced the cross as a tree of life. God's word says we've all sinned and fallen short of His glory. The truth is that not one of us in ourselves has the right to come and receive all the cross has for us. The price for our sin had to be paid. The penalty for our sin was death. But Jesus paid it all for us by dying in our place. He came that we might have life and have it more abundantly. And it's by His blood that we can come to the foot of the cross to receive all of God's gracious provisions for our lives.
Thank you.
God is inviting us to come into his presence, not by our works, but by his grace. And while we were yet sinners, Christ died on the cross. He saw the finished work, not what we were, but what we would be through his eyes of mercy. Because of the finished work on the cross, that we can say, it is well with my soul. We are the recipients of his amazing love, his tender mercy, unfailing grace, and abundant life. Jesus died and was buried, but he rose again.
Amen.
And has ascended to heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And this same Jesus will come again, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And we look forward to that blessed hope and glorious appearing of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ. Worthy is the Lamb.
Amen.